want to assemble a task force of the most dangerous people on the planet.
They're bad guys. Worst of the worst.
What was that? I should kill everyone and escape? Sorry. The voices.
Everybody loves the good guys. How do you make an audience fall in love with the villains?
It's not a movie about good versus evil. It's a movie about bad versus evil.
We're bad people doing a good thing.
We're the patsies, the cover-up. Worst part of it is they're gonna blame us for the whole thing.
Any actor who came into Suicide Squad will tell you the same story about David Ayer, that something in them clicked.
The way David directs is really actor-centric.
If you're gonna work with David, you're gonna have to go really deep with a character. That's just so much fun.
One of the wonderful things about David Ayer's writing is that he gives these characters great personality, and that results in many of them having fabulous wit.
Seriously, what the hell's wrong with you people?
We're bad guys. It's what we do.
Action!
As a filmmaker, what I like to bring to the table is a grounded world. And the more you can populate that world with actors who can do the specific actions of the characters is incredibly important.
I want to shoot the actor from the front, not the double from the back. That means you have to invest time.
Physicality for an actor helps you feel the character.
After doing months and months of training, we honed in for more specific skills needed for the actual scenes.
It was about finding physicality, physically feeling like you were changing and getting into that role.
With all the military training, they really wanted as close to a first-hand experience as we can get. And I think it just gives the movie another layer.
And Guy Norris and Richard Norton, they were fantastic collaborators when it came to helping the actors develop their styles.
It's really essential in a movie that has so much action that they could do those things that didn't look rehearsed, to look completely natural.
There's almost nothing you could choreograph that these actors wouldn't be capable of. And so for people like Guy and Glenn, myself as a choreographer, that's just fantastic.
David created an environment where the squad really bonded.
We all felt honored and excited to be a part of it.
The squad on screen is really cool. The squad off screen, I've never experienced anything like it.
Everyone really got along. They really did become a squad. The movie clearly benefits from that.
That's the beautiful thing about this movie. I think it's going to be funny as hell, and I don't know that people will be expecting that.
We knew that it was going to be intense and insane, so we had some fun.
Suicide Squad ties into a bigger universe, and so it's an honor to see this come to life.
Don't forget, we're the bad guys.